eyes upon me, and then I'll kill for the gun.